Here's a little Flatbush history for you. 1650, the Dutch settled in Brooklyn, Kings County, Flatbush to be exact. By 1680, all these wealthy families, the Lefferts family, Martins, Cortelyou, they bought up all the land they could from the Canarsie Indians, and they created slave labor for their farms. By the end of the 19th century, this slave labor had produced the biggest agricultural spot in the country. So they start trapping this agricultural goods out of Vanderveer based off slave labor. Fast forward, 1827, the governor banned slavery. Fast forward, 1863, the draft riots happened in New York. The black people, all the farmhands in Brooklyn, fearful for their lives, they took refuge in the Vanderveer windmill. And they stood there until the riots were over. Once the riots was over, approximately 11 black men were hung and killed, and 5 beaten to death. That's just what they say. But we just here to give you a little Flatbush history.